Welcome to 19 Miller, located in Central Moncton Hospital North End. This three-bedroom, one-bathroom, one-level bungalow is something you're definitely going to want to see, and it has a potential mortgage helper. So down the hall here are three bedrooms and one full bathroom. Go take a look. Welcome to the heart of the home. In this kitchen, you have stainless steel appliances, and when it comes to doing dishes, say no more. You have a beautiful dishwasher right here. Let's go take a look downstairs. Down here, we have two two-piece bathrooms. There's so much room for activity down here. This could be a family room, living room. If you're going to be using this for a mortgage helper, this is a great space as well. Have your in-laws have their own space, all while you're upstairs. Now walking into the first bedroom, it's a pretty good size. All the windows in the house are from Atlantic Windows and Doors. And as we walk into the second half of this basement unit, you'll see the washer dryer unit, a little cold room, and lots of room for storage. Now this basement unit just keeps on giving. We even have extra storage. Now I don't want you to miss this. These mini splits are fairly new. We have two of them throughout the house, and I'll go show you the other one upstairs. Let's go take a look. Now, if you're looking for a home that has privacy, this one is not going to disappoint. Look at this oversized, large deck. This house is located on a corner lot, so you could play with your kids, walk them over to their school. Beaverbrook's Anglophone School is right across the way, as well as walk to any of your most favorite fast food restaurants such as Wendy's, Arby's, the gym, and so much more. Thank you so much for watching my video today. If you are interested in looking at this property, contact your favorite realtor, and if you don't have one, I'm here to help. See you soon.